we put a lot of money into preserving the past. I noticed in St. Petersburg they've got huge museums and everything, and thousands of euros spent on preserving the past, and we don't spend anything on to preserve our future. I'm trying to give a future to our kids, our grandkids. What can we do? We all need to stand together for that. So if I can lead the way, great.